Turuan ko po kayo ngayon kung paano mag-charge ng motorcycle battery, lithium iron phosphate battery, at lithium ion battery gamit ang LiPro balance charger na IMAX P6. Tara, umpisa na po natin. So, saksak na natin to. Yan, naka-on na po. Uunahin po natin ay ang motorcycle battery or lead acid battery. So dito sa IMAX B6, so punta muna tayo sa program select. So dito sa program select, hanapin po natin yung PB path na option. I-press natin yung battery type. Yan. Yun, PB battery. So, pasok tayo dito, enter. At dapat naka PB charge yung option. Yung setting ng charging current niya is 0.8. So, pwede natin increasean. Increase or decrease, increase. Yan. Or decrease, depende sa kung ano yung gusto natin na charging current. Sa IMAX B6, so yung maximum charging current niya is 6 amperes. So pili ka lang kung ano yung gusto mo na charging current. Pero usually pag motorcycle battery, pag 3.7 ampere hour, yung standard niya is 0.4 amperes na charging current. So pwede na, pwede natin i-set to na 0.8. Then press enter. So dito sa kabila, ito yung voltage setting. So since lead acid na 12 volts, so dapat 12 volts saka 6P. Kasi may option to na 1P, 2P, 3P. Makita mo yan pag mag-decrease ka. So yan, 5P, 4P, 3P, 1P. So yun yung pinakamababa. So since motorcycle battery, so balik natin sa 12 volts or 6P. Yan. So okay na po yung settings natin. Ganit natin yung charging cable. So positive, negative. Then connect natin sa battery. So ito yung positive pula, positive, then negative. Yan, nakakonnect na po. So para to initiate charging, so dapat ilong press natin yung enter or start button. Ilong press natin. Yun, charging na po. So kung makikita nyo, medyo lubat na talaga yung battery. So PB, lead acid, 0.8 yung charging current natin. Yung voltage nya, charging voltage nya ngayon nasa 12.74. Tsaka ito, yun, ganyan lang po. So terminate natin. Next. Yan. Tanggalin natin yung connector. Tsaka proceed tayo sa lithium iron phosphate na battery. So lithium iron phosphate battery, 3.2 volts. ito po yung positive, so ito yung negative. So balik tayo sa program select, then hanapin natin yung lithium iron phosphate na option. Tayo sa battery type. Yan. LiFE or lithium iron phosphate na option. So, pasok tayo, enter. So, meron siyang charging current tsaka yung kung anong kung ilang lithium iron phosphate yung meron kayo. Since isa lang tayo, so 1S lang. So, press natin. So, kayo nang bahala kung ano yung gusto niyo na charging current, pwede nyo i-increase or decrease. So, yung 1 ampere, okay na po siguro yan para sa testing lang natin kung paano mag-charge. And press enter. Pero usually po, pag lithium iron phosphate, yung recommended niya na charging current is 0.2C or 0.2 times kung ano yung capacity ng battery nyo. Yung recommended or usually. So, balik tayo. So, since naka 4S to, i-decrease natin para maging 1S. Yan, 1S na po. So, okay na yung settings natin. Connect na natin yung charging cord. So, positive. Ito pa yung positive niya. Nandito na yung... So, negative muna. Then, positive. So, since okay na yung settings natin, so, press enter. Long press pala. Para mag-charge. Yan, battery check. So, confirm. Para mag-start na. Yan. So, nag-charge na po. 1 ampere yung setting natin. Yung voltage niya is 3.26 volts. Okay. So, yung next natin is itong lithium ion. So, terminate na po natin. Back tayo, back. So, program select. So, gagamit po pala tayo ng gamit tayo ng magnet para madagit natin yung charging cable or connector. Yan. So dito sa program dito po sa program select hindi pala. So back tayo. Hanapin natin yung program settings. User set program pala. Enter. So dito po, dito natin i-change or hahanapin yung setting para sa lithium ion. So para magawa natin, so press enter. So yan, nagbi-blink. So i-change lang po natin yan. Yung setting dito is 3.6 volts para sa lithium ion. So increase lang po natin. LiPo, so para yan sa lithium polymer, yan lithium ion, so yan na po, press enter tsaka back para yung default na setting or yung makikita natin dun sa dito sa program select is lithium ion na kasi kanina naka lithium iron or LiFE. Since nakalit yung ayon na, so pasok tayo. Yan. Then, kagaya po ng lithium iron phosphate, so usually, 0.2C din yung charging current ng lithium ion. So for testing purposes, so pwede na yung 1 ampere. So press, so kinapang bahala kung mag-increase kayo or decrease. Then select tayo doon sa voltage. So since naka 1S na, so diretso na po tayo. So ito pala yung positive ng battery. Saka ito yung negative. So connect na po natin. Yan. Yan. Dapat nakadikit. Balik tayo na lahat. So, dagdagan po natin ang magnet. Baka po ay masakaling dumikit. Yun. Yan. Okay. So, positive, negative. So, careful po tayo. Baka mabaliktad. So, okay na yung setting. So, long press to start. Ayan. Enter again. Ayan. Charging na po. So, charging current. 1. Saka yung voltage 4.06. So, medyo may laman na po itong battery. So, yun lang po. Sana may natutunan kayo.